following is fan-based parody. Metal Gear is owned by Konami and Kojima Productions. So,
don't flag us. Jesus, that's such a dick move.
What the hell are you staring at? I'm gonna pop out of the grass and kick your ass, Snake Flamer.
Just so happens that there's vines attached to this tree, perfect for climbing. Power to the player. Major, I got my bag.
Good, Snake. You'll need the bag to carry your equipment, such as rations, ammo, guns, live animals, 50 different types of camo, and still have the room for one pack of ramen.
What the hell is ramen?
Only the greatest food in the world.
Who the hell was that?
Sorry, Snake. Let me introduce you to Paramedic.
Konnichiwa, Snake. It's a pleasure to meet you.
No, the pleasure's all mine. It's very rare I get to talk to a woman with the voice of an angel.
Don't get too excited, Snake. I am voiced by a man.
Ugh.
She will be your medical advisor via the radio, and she'll give you advice on any food you find, and save your data.
Save my what?
Anyway, Snake, I have one more person you should meet.
Hello, Jack.
Boss?
It's been a long time.
Where have you been all this time? I haven't seen you since you left me at Chuck E. Cheese. Where'd you go?
I had an important mission.
More important than my birthday?
Jack, I don't expect you to forgive me now, but please, let me help you on your mission.
Okay, boss. What's your advice?
Jack, try to remember the basics of CQC.
Right. Well, first you slip the pills into her drink, and then you take her to an empty room.
Jack, what the hell are you talking about?
Didn't you just say CUC?
No, I said CQC. What the hell is CUC?
It means catching underage cooter.
That's enough, Snake. No one cares about your broken heart or your twisted sex life. You need to start the mission, though.
Major, what was the mission?
Snake, weren't you briefed already before you got on the plane?
It was a long plane ride. I kind of forgot. Plus, I hate slideshows.
Well, your mission is to save a Russian scientist named Sokolov. You happy?
What type of scientist is he? Is he a chemist, or geologist, or gynecologist?
Snake, what the hell? Look, just go get him, and don't be seen. And also, don't talk to me for a while either. I'm tired of listening to you.
Now commencing virtuous mission.
Virtual mission. Virtual.
Oh, right. Sorry. Major.
What now, Snake?
Where do I go? I don't even have a compass out here.
That's all right, Snake. You won't be needing it. The invisible walls will be keeping you on the trail.
Invisible walls. Supersonic speed. Oh yeah.
Now on the day I was born, the nurses all gathered round, and they gazed in wide wonder at the joy they had found. The head nurse spoke up, said, "Leave this one alone." She could tell right away that I was bad to the bone. Bad to the bone.
Way to go, Snick. Now you're dead and created a time paradox. I hope you're proud of yourself.
Sorry. Lost my head a little bit there. Major, I'm outside the complex right now.
Very good, Snick.
Boss, do you have any advice for me?
Don't get caught.
Right. Why do I have a craving for chili dogs? Are you Sokolov?
No, my name is Hal Emmerich, but you can call me...
Shut up. Wrong room.
Do you think love could bloom even on the battlefield?
Door number two.
In Soviet Russia, you don't burn papers, they burn you.
Are you Sokolov?
Who are you? Are you one of Volgin's men?
No, I'm with the CIA. Come on, let's get out of here. I got a mosquito bite the size of a hubcap. Why do they even want you anyway? This is such a waste of time.
You don't know who I am? Well, let me explain to you with my long, drawn-out slideshow.
Oh, God.
Can Snake survive Sokolov's long slideshow and give up his CUC ways? Will Boss ever take Snake back to Chuck E. Cheese? And who the hell is this guy? Find out the answer to these questions and to number 5 on your next algebra test next time on Metal Gear Solid Snake Flamer.
Snake, try to remember the basics of calculus. 1 plus 6.
It's 9?
No, Snake. You are a fucking retard. Now I'm not gonna take you to Chuck E. Cheese.
God damn it!